God's answer to that question.
I will praise you. I will praise you with all of my strength. All my strength.
I will seek you.
I will seek you.
All of my days.
Seeking
all
Thank you. sambahin ka sa lugar na ito, Panginoon. Ibigay namin, Lord, ang worship na iyong hinahanap, Father God. Oh, hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. We give you all the shalom. Given us the opportunity to come into your throne, Father God, that you have called us to be your sons and daughters, Lord Jesus. God. We are yours. This church is yours. We are yours. We are your children, Father God. We surrender everything unto you, Lord Jesus. Nawa mo, Panginoon, ay naibigay namin ang papuri at pagsamba na para sa iyo, Father. Hallelujah.
Your presence is what we need right now. Oh, Holy Spirit,
your presence is what saturate us with your presence, Father. Church, huwag mong hayaan na lumibas ang mga sandaling ito na hindi mo maranasan ang kanyang kapangyarihan, na hindi mo maranasan ang kanyang presensya. Hayaan mo na dumaloy ang kanyang Espiritu sa iyo. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Kailangan natin ang Diyos. Kailangan natin ang Diyos.
Hallelujah, Lord. Lord, according to your words in Psalms 143, I will worship you, the great King. I will worship you forever, every day of our lives, Lord, whether in season or not in season. Lord, teach us, O Lord, to give you honor, adoration, thanksgiving, O Lord, because you are the God, O Lord. You deserve all our praises, thanksgiving, because of who you are in our lives. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, brother and sisters. God, teach us to worship Him. things that is not. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. God teaches us to worship Him with continuity. It's not only that in abundance or in health, even in nothing, we will worship Him because He deserves. He is our God. He deserves to be exalted, to be honored, to be worshipped every day. Every day is forever, mga kapatid, forever. Kahit man sa in sickness, sa kawalan, we will worship Him because He knows what is the things that is belongs to Him. We are His creation. The creation teach us how to worship and give Him thanks forever, forever in our lives. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.